Hello, everybody. I'm just making this. I'm gonna be doing this. This many TNT versus one obsidian. The crazy thing, I made this explosion with a giant TNT. It was so ginormous. It was bigger than a nuke. And the obsidian still survived. Yeah, I'm not kidding. It still survived. It still survived. That's why I'm gonna be doing another one. I'm gonna put in like 1200 TNT, maybe. That's too much, or maybe not. I don't even think I can get that many TNT. Okay. Let's see if it's gonna make another giant explosion. This was crazy, okay? It was like super big, and my cousin won the bet, but I still didn't do what I wanted to say. I had to say, I said, I love the smell of cheese and I hate mustaches. The pink cheese, my favorite YouTuber. Not really. My favorite YouTuber, I don't know who it is, maybe Dan KDM? It's someone. Okay, so. This is too much TNT for me. I don't think that, I hope he comes to the end, and I hope he just has to be forced to break. And if he does it, I'm just gonna get so real mad. I'm gonna get real mad. I should have put this many TNT on the other time. When I made it up, it would have been bad for me. I didn't know I could never do that. I didn't know that this would be much time, and it can break, and it would never break. But now I know that the nuke's explosion might be that powerful, but it just has more power inside the explosion. It doesn't matter how big the explosion is, because that it's just like 1,000 times 1,000 power inside the explosion. And I didn't have that much power inside the explosion of the other one. That's how we lost. That's how the poor little TNT lost. I'm like, okay, I vote for TNT now. I knew at first. I'm like, oh my god. But the only thing I put 50 TNT. Like the wither's so weak. I had 50 TNT and. It killed the wither. And Jake said, my cousin, he just said he votes for wither because he thought they caught, like, they have 100 health. I told him that in Pocket Edition and Xbox, they have different things. So that's why he was so wrong. And then he was like, what? No, they don't. He's just a tiny kid. I go to his house a lot. That's why I make some of my videos, like the Nerf War, Sword vs. Bow, Nerf War. They're both nerfed, by the way. One of them, even the sword was nerfed. He got it from nerf. It was born from nerf. Why does everyone keep interrupting it? Okay, please be done, like, by the time. I do not want to glitch, so I'm just gonna go, like. Wait, hold on a little bit. Oh, wait, what am I doing? A little bit more minutes. It's gonna take a long time because, of course, how can something survive this many TNT? I don't know how. Okay. Bye, everything. I do not wanna die, please. No. So I'm already glitching and I'm this far away. This is amazing. So that's how he lost. What? Can you see it? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. And obsidian winds. Obsidian winds. First off, how could he lose? Now I know how he lost. It's too sad to be certain. But he has to tell the truth. I know how he lost. What is this with a boom here? Oh my god. How far can this TNT go? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm like so dead right now. Well, bye guys. See you in the next video.